CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.2, Compare and Contrast Components of an Operating System. Drivers. A device driver is a software program that facilitates communication between a computing device's operating system and a specific hardware device. The device driver acts as a translator, allowing the operating system to directly communicate with, understand, and utilize the features and functions of the attached hardware device. With a driver in place, the next step is to keep your driver up to date. Updating drivers is crucial to ensure optimal performance, security, and compatibility with evolving hardware and software. As technology advances, manufacturers release driver updates that address potential bugs, improve device functionality, and enhance overall system stability. These updates can unlock new features, boost performance, and resolve vulnerabilities that could be exploited by malicious actors. By regularly updating drivers, users can harness the full potential of their hardware, experience fewer compatibility issues, and safeguard their systems against potential security threats. It also ensures that the hardware can seamlessly integrate with the latest operating systems and applications, providing a smoother and more enjoyable computing experience. But performing these updates does not always go to plan. In the event that something goes wrong after updating a driver, the option to perform a rollback is a valuable safety mechanism. Sometimes, an updated driver may inadvertently introduce problems or conflicts with specific hardware configurations or software setups. If these issues cause performance degradation or malfunctions, users can revert to the previous driver version through a rollback process. By doing so, the system can return to a stable state where the hardware was functioning correctly before the update. This ability to roll back a driver provides an important undo function, giving users confidence to experiment with new updates while maintaining a safety net to recover quickly, in case of any adverse effects. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.